being innovative is not easy because it can feel confusing and fussy at times. It's not an individual undertaking, but it requires the whole team to work together in new ways. We have developed a game called the Diamond Learning Game, which is a tool that helps to develop an innovative mindset through better communication and collaboration. The Diamond Learning Game is research-based and is a fun and engaging way to gain results by developing the team's innovative mindset. I will show you how it works.
We draw on the theoretical work by innovation expert Lotte Dartø from Aarhus University. To facilitate innovation processes, it is necessary to move along two dimensions and between four different positions. The two dimensions are a knowledge axis, which is about exploring what you don't know and exploiting what you do know, and a communication axis, which is about internal and external communication, mutual understandings, and facilitating an inspiring learning climate. The four positions you can take are the knowledge detective, which is the position where you collect data, analyze, and gather knowledge. The knowledge detective helps to create a sound knowledge base. The jester is a position where you challenge what you know, ask curious questions, and turn your knowledge base upside down. The jester helps to explore and expand your knowledge base. The conceptualizer is a position where you work with unfolding different interpretations of the things you're working with, and to optimize your internal and external communication. The conceptualizer helps to create common understandings and to ensure alignment. And finally, the gardener, and it's the position where you work with the relations in the group and aim to make a fertile learning climate where people feel safe to participate. The gardener ensures that everyone's competences are brought into play. So when you move between the four different positions, it creates a diamond, which is the diamond of innovation.
We've condensed the theoretical model into this game, and I will now show you what's in the box. In the box, you find some pre-printed innovation focus points, which are challenges that you play around. You place it in the middle of the table, and then you select four different cards, one for each of the positions: the gardener, the knowledge detective, the conceptualizer, and the jester, and you place them in whatever order you like. At the end of the card, you place the learning block, which is for reflection and learning. Then you play the round by solving the assignments, and for that we've included a lot of different materials, templates, crayons, etc., that help you solve the assignments.
Played the innovation diamond game at the Creativity World Forum, and it was very inspiring. It was a good session, and people connected really quickly, and I think people definitely learned something from the game, because the game challenges you to change your mindset and approach things at first in a very forced way, but then more naturally. I think it flowed very well in that way, so it was a great session. I had a good experience and we had much fun.
I played the Innovation Diamond for the first time, and it was fantastic. Everybody around the table connected really, really quickly. No one knew each other, but right away we were interacting, we were building ideas, we were learning as we went, and you could see how over even the shortest period of time, you're constantly, that growth keeps happening. So, you know, people were operating in ways that I think some would never have, and stretching a little bit. And as you keep doing something like that, you're building that comfort in it, and you can see the long-term effects would be fantastic.
Thank you for watching. If you want to know more about the Diamond Learning Game, you can contact us on this email address, and we hope to hear from you. Have fun and enjoy your innovation.